couldn't have been the one I made. I must be seeing things.
I did have a lot of chocolate this morning.
What if I wasn't seeing things? What if that was my pie?
That would be bananas.
Unless Rainbow Dash has been replaced by an imposter who throws delicious pies away! Or has she been brainwashed by a pie-eating evil queen? You make a good point. Rainbow Dash is too stubborn to be brainwashed. Plus, she hates washing. There's something else going on here. Let's look up a few of the more recent pies I've made for her. The boysenberry pie I made for her birthday, and her three half-birthday lemon meringues, and the It's Not Your Birthday But Here's a Pie Anyway Day custard pie. She ate all of these, right?
Another pie? Thank you so much! Whoa, what's that? Guess it was nothing. Awesome! Three lemon meringues? Hey, what's that over there? Oh, never mind. Great pies!
Happy It's Not Your Birthday, But Here's a Pie Anyway Day!
Thank you! No way, check that out!
It's not even my birthday!
Oh, sorry. Guess it was nothing. But that custard was everything.
Have I ever really seen Rainbow Dash eat one of my pies? Do I always look when somebody points behind me? What's there? Good one. But I need answers.